all of you and Name Budai. From my side, now I request to President of Ambedkar Sabha, please grant the permission to start my speech. Today we are here to celebrate the 129th birthday of Bharat Ratna, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, who is considered as the father of Indian Constitution, was born on 14th April 1891 and a social reformer who always fought for the rights of the untouchables and advocated equality in society. He is considered as the chief architect of India Constitution, who played an important role in forming it. He was the first law minister of independent India and a recipient minister of independent India of Bharat Ratna, the highest civilian award of India. Thank you.
अगर आपने अभी तक हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब करें और घंटी का बटन बिल्कुल भी दबाना ना भूलें, ताकि सभी लेटेस्ट खबरें पहुंच सकें आप पे सबसे पहले।